Why would you need the shorekeeper? Under 32nd edition. Well, she did heal twice, heal thrice, and 5 times recover dots while getting hit and you can die. Also, she makes you stronger by giving attack buff twice if you have the same weapon. Damage amplify buff, crit threat buff, crit damage buff, and all of those buff and heal is only from a single resonator. The last one, she is the real keeper, Wayne girl. So don't miss her, okay? Good luck on your gacha, Rover.